Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope you are all well and please take care of yourself in this COVID pandemic. Today I am going to give you a free Unreal Engine project file. But before that, if anybody like my channel then please like and share it. If anybody like my channel content then please subscribe and press the bell button. If you press the bell button then you will get update when I upload any video. You can also press subscribe button from my video bottom left side. Few days ago I need to make a race game, so I watched Unreal Engine Blueprint Race Time Attack tutorial from 2015. I watch it in Unreal Engine official YouTube channel. It's an old tutorial but it covers many important things. So I watch the whole tutorial and make a project about that. After completing the project, I thought it's a great idea to share the project with everyone, because you know who have time to make the whole project watching a tutorial, right? So it will help those people who follow the tutorial or whoever try to make a race project. It will help them definitely if they need. I made two versions of the project, 4.27 and 4.26 source build version. The tutorial show 4.8 and that's a very old version, so I made a new version. I give the download link in the description. All you have to do, go to the download link, donate some money if you can, you know, it will help the developer. If you don't, that's also fine, just download the file. Download the version whatever you like. I suggest you to download 4.27 version. Other version are for 4.26 source build version. Who didn't have any idea about source build, they should download 4.27 version. I will also update the version in future Unreal Engine. Now just see what feature the project have. I suggest you to watch Unreal Engine intro video. I give the link in description. We have some UMG and blueprint work. We have checkpoint. We have tracker. We have player controller. We have a fire particle. We have a timer. We have a bronze, silver and gold time set. We have collecting sound, we have background sound, we have save game option, we have loop time, you can modify it, and if our car go upside down then it will spawn in the location automatically. We can use checkpoint and tracker in any level you want. We cannot pass any checkpoint in the wrong side. There is also some function and more blueprint. So I hope this project will help you if you make any race game. So that's it for today. Take care of yourself and bye everybody.